But I'm not trusting Bob right now, even though he's not shouting at me to come up there. I'm not trusting him, so I'm going to go up there and make sure that he has nothing for me. Okay, he has a mission for me, so... Into the door we go. Yep. Oh, Bob, you're so funny. Typical guy with a gun. Oh, come on! Alright, so I guess I can hunt down that bike part now. I gotta check my map. Okay. The engine, which is the next bike part we have to collect, is in an alley somewhere. It's in some alley. And... Good aim, Chuck! Good aim. You've got to be kidding me. Yeah. I think it's this alley. Let's see. Yep, it's this alley. There's the engine right there.
Damn straight.
Uh-huh. Wow, this section has been really boring. Boring because Chuck can only run 4 miles an hour. A whole 4 miles an hour! Zombie dodging in this game is... questionable compared to the first game. And it might sound like that I'm a bit miffed right now, because I am. I'm getting kind of angry at this now, because it's all because I'm not a level 50. I wish I was a level 50. But no, I have to be a crappy level 5. Oh, good going. Maybe I can hunt for those gems. I can hunt for those gems. I got time. Score! Now, one last bike part to go. Alright, lady, what's up? Oh, and she's not gonna remind me where they are. Actually, I'm gonna stop the section here. I think I've played enough. Let's see how much time we have. We got some good time. We made some good time, so... I will see you guys next time.